there is the everlasting fountain. But you, the other, the listener, unless you also have traveled deeply, inwardly, it will have very little meaning. So, we are asking, what is meditation? Deeply, inwardly, it will have very little meaning.